Okay, next up is trailing commas in function definitions. It's a simple one. Let me show you really quick. So let's say we are creating a function called, we'll call it create task, and we have a title as a parameter, and we have a description as a parameter. Normally, this is how we would write it, right? But now we can actually have trailing commas. Before, if you had put a trailing comma on there and not followed up with a parameter, you would get an error. But now you can have trailing commas. Likewise, when we call a function, we can also have trailing commas there. So that's allowed now too. Why is this important? Okay, so this is important because it makes version control differences much cleaner, and it makes rearranging parameters and arguments much easier. And so if I wanted to make this a little bit more visually appealing and easier in source control, like Git, I would actually format it like this. So you could see now I have each of my parameters on a different line. So if I were to ever edit what items I have on these parameters, change one, add them, instead of the entire line being highlighted as a difference, only the separate parameter is. And similarly, if I do it like this on the actual calling of the function, again, if I make a change to any of these parameters, only that parameters line is highlighted in the difference checker on Git instead of the entire line. That's it.